You are close. Destiny beckons. The answers you seek are at the top of the Snake Tower. You must hurry.
I am Galmar, a healer, and the last of my order. What do you seek, traveler?
I seek help. Hopefully you won't become an evil demonic monster and force me to make a pact with some monster.
My sister, she's been struck by a strange curse. It happened when she played this.
Ah, yes. I know this item. It holds a dark power. Look into the divination orb. The flute drains the player of their faith, wisdom, and courage. Under this tower lies a dark tomb. It holds what you seek, but you will be tested.
Shall I go?
Tested? To what end?
To find the cure, of course. But know this, you must possess faith, wisdom, and courage to spare. For at the end of the...
I've had enough of your riddles. I need to find that cure.
Good luck, traveler.
Thank you. Dark Lord made the serpent flute, which cursed its players to a slow transformation.
Thin line between courage and foolishness, hero. Make sure you know which it is you possess. The courageous prosper, while the foolhardy perish.
Thank you.
Within a few days' time, the inflicted shall become a servant of the Dark Lord. Be lifted, but it can be transferred to another, a sacrifice. If one proves his faith, wisdom, and courage, he can receive the serpent's bite, play the venomous dirge, and take the curse upon himself.